Hello dear children, welcome to today's EVS class. In the previous class, we learned about how to keep ourselves clean, isn't it? How to keep ourselves clean? Yes children, we must brush our teeth daily twice, isn't it? And we must wash our hands frequently. And we must take bath every day. And we wear clean clothes. And we must cut our nails regularly. These are all ways to keep ourselves clean, isn't it? Okay children, today we are going to learn about keeping our surrounding clean. Keeping our surrounding clean. First we clean ourselves. Next we keep our home clean. Next we keep our surrounding clean. And we keep our school also clean. Got it? Let me see. Keeping our surrounding clean. We must keep our home, school and surrounding clean and tidy. Got it children? We must keep our home, school and surrounding clean. What are the steps we taking for the keeping our surrounding clean? Let me see. We must not throw waste here and there. Waste thrown around can attract flies, insects. This can make us sick. Got it, children? We cannot throw the waste here and there. Sometimes we throw the vegetables, food, fruits, and some papers, isn't it? And dust. We do not throw the waste here and there. When we throw the waste outside of our home, it attracts the flies and insects. The waste food, vegetables and whatever the waste, it attracts the flies and insects. These flies and insects make us sick. It make us sick. So, we do not throw the waste here and there. Okay. Next. Throw the waste in the dustbin. If you see waste lying around, help in the cleaning it up. Where we throw the waste? Yes, children, we throw the waste in dustbin. We must keep the dustbin in our home and school. And we must throw the waste in that dustbin. Got it? Next, do not let water collect around your house. It helps the mosquitoes to grow. Mosquitoes bites can make us sick. The children, we do not let the water collecting. Sometimes we throw the ice cream bowl and coconut skin, tires, tubes, isn't it? When we throw it, when rains are come, the water is collecting that waste. This water helps to mosquitoes grow. This water helps to mosquito. This collecting water. Got it? Collecting water helps to mosquitoes grow. This mosquitoes bite, what happen? Mosquitoes bites make us sick. So many fevers are coming from the mosquitoes. You know it. So, we do not let the water collecting our surrounding. Got it? Next. Plants as many trees as you can in your neighborhood. Trees and plants make the air clean. Breathing fresh and clean air is good for our health. Plants also make our surrounding look beautiful. Got it, children? We must plant the trees. As much as possible, we must plant the trees around our surrounding. Because trees gives us fresh air. It releases the oxygen. It absorbs the carbon dioxide. Oxygen is essential for our breath, isn't it? So plants gives us oxygen. Plants gives us fresh air. And it makes the air clean. So when we plant the trees, it makes us healthy. Isn't it? So we must plant the trees. And it also look our surrounding beautiful, isn't it? When trees are around us, our surrounding is look beautiful. So we must plant the tree. Okay. Next, come to page number 70. There is one activity is given. First, I will read it, okay? Given below are the objects that help you stay clean. Fill in the blanks to identify their use. See here. First, here is given hair brush and shampoo. Why we use? We clean our hair, isn't it? They help to keep our hair clean. Hair, H-A-I-R, hair. Right here, hair clean. Okay. Next, what is this? Yes, children, this is toothbrush. This one is toothpaste, isn't it? They help to keep our teeth clean, isn't it? Teeth clean, T-E-T-H, right there, teeth clean. Teeth clean means mouth clean, isn't it? Next, soap and nail cutter. Soap and nail cutter. They keep to help our hand clean. All of you write here, hand. H-A-N-D, hand. Got it, children? Write correctly. Okay. Next, we go to keeping fit. Keeping fit. How to keeping fit? When we are fit, we are healthy. And what are the ways to keeping ourselves fit? Let me see. Okay. Keeping ourselves fit is an important part of keeping healthy. Isn't it, children? Keeping ourselves fit means we are healthy. We must exercise daily to stay fit. Exercise keep us active and healthy. Walking and jogging are the good ways to the exercise. Dear children, we must do exercise daily because exercise keep us fit. When we are fit, we are healthy. Exercise make us active. Exercise make us active. It make us fit. Jogging and walking is the good way of exercise. Jogging and walking is good way of exercise. Got it, children? Okay. Next, playing games in the good way to stay fit and active. While outdoor games keep our body fit, indoor games keep our mind active. Playing games is very good exercise. It keeps us fit. It makes us fresh also, isn't it? Indoor or outdoor? Indoor games make our body fit. Outdoor game, indoor game make our mind fit, isn't it? Indoor game make our mind active. Make our mind fit. And outdoor game gives exercise to our body. Isn't it? Outdoor game give exercise to our body. Indoor game give exercise to our mind. It make our mind active. Outdoor game make our body active. Isn't it? So, games is good way to the exercise. Got it? Next. Many people do yoga to stay healthy. Many people do yoga stay healthy. Yoga help our mind and body to keep fit. Some people, you know it. Some people are doing yoga. Yoga, yogasana is a very good exercise for our body. It keep our body fit and active. Okay, children, got it? How to keeping fit? Got it, children? I hope all of you understood it. This lesson is completed. This exercise work I will send to WhatsApp. Okay?